scoundrels rumble through the woodland where the rumor started that the aging caused by surly branches was just a deception of some cranky dryads which were hiding in the captivating haze of fiery, gleaming, blazing latest little orchids and did not know that if they had spoken out the rousing words of carefully kept secrets they would not have had to once with the bushroot goblins which were after all not liable for a vexing riot that had caused these dryads to devise some vicious razzle-dazzle puzzling enchants every hair through the fuzzy notion of a spuriously etching ear. What could it be? Who's in a plot? Unleashing now all this hot figure through the fuzzy notion of a spuriously etching ear. What could it be? Who is in the plot? What's the clue? There is a vaguely obscure inkling of the key. Still they cannot see who's in there, since they only care to rumble. They would only have to wink and to shake up their past if they have to find a trace of all those vanished dreams. See doubt on